Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
It's a month of laughter. The mystery of laughter. Let me go here very far. For the next 15 minutes, let me preach. Can I preach here? I say preach. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Tell anybody the message is the mystery of laughter. The hidden secret of laughter. I shared it on the WhatsApp
group.
One of the hidden mysteries of laughter is, don't take any nickname which is bad. If your name is bad, bring a nickname which is a good one.
Take away chirunji.
Your name is called Maskini. So what do you do? What do you do? You bring a nickname and start calling yourself Mugaga. Anytime somebody wants to call you, say no, please. I correct it. Amen.
Amen.
That's why you see, I keep insisting on people. Somebody wants to call me prophet, I say please. Forget about, call me emoji.
Pita emoji.
I know what it means because of the anointing of somebody whom I desire so much in the Bible. He said, if I be a true man of God, you have to rotate around what you like to enter season of laughter. Laughter means there is no sorrow. Laughter means you're full of joy. Laughter means joy unspeakable. It is unexplainable. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
So you have to change a name. Why Sarah could not get pregnant? She was limited in the spiritual realm. Very limited. She was called
Sarai.
God said, change it to
Sarah.
You'll become a mother of nations. Out of your womb, that's where kings will come from. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
So until we change charter names, our identity in the spiritual realm cannot be changed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hosanna. Hallelujah.